Okay, so this is on the this is on the new update, as you can see right there on the screen. Down here. Pretty awesome. Alright, so let's go to another house. I need to get a house with a baby in it. A baby in a crib. Preferably. This is the baby glitch. And therefore, I'm going to glitch some curves. Baby update, baby glitch. Pretty cool. So, just wait for that to load. Nice house, but it'll work. Don't have a basement yet, so what we need to do is make a basement. Right underneath here. Okay. I haven't tried this, but let's see if it works. One of these babies back in the okay. It's not giving me the option to put the baby back in the crib. Oh, there it is. With the baby in it. So then you can. No, let's not delete that. Okay, let's go back. The only thing is it won't multiply babies, just the cribs. Just the cribs. As you can see, and you can put them in your inventory, and you have. Let's do it one more time to show you how easy that was. I'm zoomed in really close, and it's not. Okay, there we go. Let's go back down. Okay, so the baby has to be in the crib for it to glitch. It won't glitch without the baby. Thank you. double cribs. That'd be cool. Have like double cribs for twins. Glitch double cribs together. That'd be awesome. Twins side by side in a double grip. I never looked to see what they would actually look like. Oh, that's cute. Okay, this is the end of my video. Like and subscribe. Thanks.